Your PC is on, but all you see in your display is a mouse cursor and it seems to be stuck in that way. The quickest way to fix this is to press Ctrl Shift Windows B. This will actually restart your graphics driver and your screen should appear normally after doing so. If this doesn't fix your problem, then you should watch the video link below or visit my channel for more troubleshooting tutorials. Also, don't forget to subscribe.